They're not coming back. Yeah. They're in your head. Alright. Yeah. Raccoons. They be composers and they won't come back. All they do is talk smack. And they get slapped up and hit in the Mack truck. I drove off the lap, she slapped me, I smacked her. And then the dead raccoon came back up and smacked her. Man, that's crazy. My money got long like the bookies on the town. That's why it follows on the pages. Damn, dead raccoons are so hard to rap on. Brian, I hate you. Are you here or gone?
I used to have a raccoon, he'd always be playing. Now he's in my backyard, he's dead, he's decaying. Because he's dead, his name was Fred. I love my raccoon, but now he's stained in red. He ain't coming back, I thought it was whack. He'd never be on the track, he used to pat my back.
Oh, back.
His name is Lack.
Oh, back.
Toast intolerant.
Oh, okay.
Tolerant.
So I got a dead raccoon, he decomposed into a mushroom. That's what it turns into, and I am in my room. Looking out my window at the dead raccoon on the ground. I don't know what to do, but I'm gonna sound. Gotta stay on the topic as much as I can. Don't look for my phone, I didn't steal it from my man. I gave it to you already. He was sitting at the table. Back to the story, the myth, or the fable.
The fable of my raccoon is that I'm a buffoon. I let it go to the wilderness. Oh, who could have taken my raccoon? Oh, it's dead. But there's something else I must say, Fred. I've always dreamed of eating things that were red. Ketchup, tomatoes, oh! Fable, like who I handed it.
A raccoon!
Alright, you kind
of
thing.
No, you're kind of.
Yeah, it's crazy. I'm flowing long.
Hey,
I'm gonna act a little bit. That was not me. I was breaking up. Alright, keep going, Tyler.
Farm along. I'm reading on the book. The raccoons are cooked. That means they're already dead, so I'm eating good. My nook is in my head. I see this raccoon, I buried him, I spit on this shit. That's
Fred. Damn, my raccoon is dead. Man, I miss him, man. His name was Fred. That's what we talking about. A teddy bear named Ted. Yo, my raccoon is sleeping with me in my bed, but I didn't do that, no bestiality. I am a normal person in the normal humanity. Yo, it's humanity, I'm going insane. My raccoon got splattered, now I see his brains.